off this edge, right? So what I could do is select that edge, I'll go into here, and then shift drag this down. No, it is gonna make me detach it. Okay, that's what I thought. So if that happens, right? So I had selected that edge, and it, if you do the shift drag down to create a polyline, it doesn't do that. Chances are you just need to detach it. And that's what I was talking about, you know, briefly, I guess before. So what I would have